This morning, medics rushing one woman to the hospital here in Phoenix after a house fire.
It happened around 5 this morning near 19th Avenue in Thunderbird. Fire crews got to the scene. They were able to put out the flames. It appears that it was all kind of centered in one room, but you can see the damage to the roof there and to this home. Investigators are on scene trying to figure out how